Well, history was made today at Thomas Square. It was the inaugural lay draping of the King Kamehameha III statue. Dozens of volunteers came together to sew plumeria, fern, and song of India into a lay to celebrate the king's birthday. King Kamehameha III founded the Royal Hawaiian Band and the Honolulu Fire Department.